Let me know when you're in. Ah, I didn't stop it. Apparently I'm still broadcasting.
Men, we need more parts of town we can.
Try again. No, people are putting YouTube clips on, so I doubt it. No, the broadcast's on, so, you know. I'm straight on YouTube, just go on YouTube and put Super Space Broadcast. Super Smith's broadcast or something. Super Smith, comma, with an S. The end. Or be Super Smith's 1980, Super Smith 1982, rather, what it, the username. You're a little bit behind. Only a little bit. No, there's no game sounds. You can't share play because Rock's down in up heads. There's no game sounds coming through now. All right. Right. I turned it off. I'm not doing them all in one go, can't be bothered with that shit. Hang on, I might be able to change something. I might be able to change it actually so the microphones can't be heard coming through the sounds. Let me do that and then you can just hear me through party then.
You make me run and I'll get You know where I am? You got no class, chump.
Thank you. go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are going to come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we going to do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're going to do. You're going to find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm going to kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Are you serious?
Get the spray, my gold hand back!
Nice bike.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Rossetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with it. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mom. Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father.
Am I the only asshole in the world? Crazy as hell!
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
They will never find you. You have no idea how... Well, don't mind me. Look at my tan. You can fry eggs on it.
Oye, no te lo creas. Don't believe a word she said.
Whoops. You banged into me.
Hey, watch yourself, man! Thank you.
So intolerant, girlfriend.
Hey, get back here! You're under arrest!
Trying to intimidate me in a public place?
Get out the way.
Stop, or I'll call for backup.
Damn, you stepped on my sign. Weaver Shetty is an innocent man.
This is
do that for?